to show you how to do the abacus, but first I will draw the abacus and show you what are the steps to do. It is called frame. This part is called frame. These are called beads. And the beads who are at the second or lower, they are called lower beads. Lower beads. And the beads who are on the top, they are called upper beads. Upper beads. So the one upper bead is equal to 5, and one lower bead is equal to 1. Means one lower bead can be counted as 1, but one upper bead can will be counted by 5. So that's it for today's video. I will explain all the other things in other videos. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for